Hi there. Today we're going to be working on drawing emoticons, which you can use to develop your own logos that you can personalize, your own artist signature, and add it to anything to leave that signature mark that is truly you.
So when I draw my icons, I will start with a simple shape, like a circle. Simpler the better, but in this one, I'm going to also make it into a kitty cat face. You can draw pretty quickly. And there's my little kitty cat icon. You could also do another little cute animal, a little puppy dog named Spot. And I could do another kind of animal down here. I want to keep them as simple as you can so you can draw them quickly. Fox. Remember, these animals, these icons can represent something about your own personality. So, another one I like to draw from the ocean. What are these little tentacles? Okay, and then you can embellish these with extra details. Okay, a little octopus friend. Okay, and then they don't even have to be animals. They can be anything you want, but here's another idea. Maybe you want to make something that isn't even truly alive in the traditional sense. Got your little robot, and you could even do humans as an icon. Just gonna draw little artist guy here. And then this is one that I've used throughout the years. It's a quick little icon I'll draw. I'll write it on something if I just have something I just want to add a little signature to. It's a little slime. When I was a waiter, I used to draw those on all of the bills when I give them to people. And sometimes it would bump up my tips. So here's some ideas that you have. I'd love to see what you come up with on your own.